today we are going to prepare slide of coriander. These are coriander which we have soaked overnight in water, or we can boil half an hour in water. This is plain water and this is staining solution. Take the fennel fruit with the help of food safe. Put over the slide. Take thin section. Transfer the sections into the water. Take sufficient number of section. Transfer this section to the water. Take sufficient number of section. Select thin uniform section. Transfer the sections into the staining solutions. This is a mixture of fluoroglycerol and concentrated HCl in proportion of 1:1. Keep it for 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, transfer this TS into plain water to remove excess of staining. Then transfer this TS on clean and dry slide. Put a drop of glycerin on the TS. Put the clean and dry cover slip over the TS. Now this light is ready to observe under the microscope. We will see the detailed microscopy of coriander fruit in next video. Thank you.